Hi everybody, let's take a look at Mirio Togata and Hovercrawl from My Hero Academia. As I said many times before, I loved season 4 of My Hero Academia. And when I saw that the last figures that McFarlane Toys was going to release were variants of these two characters, I knew that I was going to get them. Fortunately, I got them with a discount, so it didn't hurt my wallet. The figures are 99% the same, but with more aggressive expression. I would rather prefer to buy one figure with multiple heads, but this way I can make different displays with the same characters. This Chiseki neither have gloveless hands, but some time ago I got a hideous Leon S. Kennedy figure from AliExpress, and his hands fits on the pins that Chiseki has. So I'll use them to do more poses. I have the perfect base plate for these two. It came in a McFarlane Toys DC Multiverse Superman vs. Devastator 2-pack. They look so cool. Hope you like the video. My name is Claudio and this is just my hobby. Till next time.